So this is 5 a.m. in Toronto. My flight was super, super early in the morning. If you know me, I don't even like morning flights. But my layover in Chicago, my flight got canceled and I was stuck there for 5 hours. So sorry for the lack of footage, but I was super, super tired, as you can see. So the first day before we went to dinner, we went to this kind of like indoor mall or whatever. I don't know, Vegas is just like high ceilings, no windows.
Are we in Venice or Vegas?
Venetian. That girl's on her phone, bro. She's not feeling it.
For Ben?
Check out the sphere.
Trippy. No, red.
That sphere is it's controlled from LA. Like, they're not controlling it from here.
Why? Who made that executive decision?
It's controlled by LA?
It's controlled by someone in LA. I remember they were playing an entire like concert on top of that thing before. Yeah.
That should be a good concert venue, but only select artists should be able to do it.
That's crazy.
You know who powers that? NVIDIA.
Really? Yeah.
He's giving me financial advice.
Yeah, so I shouldn't have put my 100 in the machine. I should have put it in NVIDIA.
Yeah. That actually would have returned your money in two months probably.
No, 100 in NVIDIA is not a lot anymore. It used to be a lot.
But it will in 19 years.
Maybe.
I just wanted to buy me a watch.
What's the point of having a Montclair store here? Like, tell me that.
Montclair underwear.
This is the most useless store there is. I said if I see a man with a ski mask on or a shiesty, it's gonna be the craziest shit.
Over here, you're going straight to jail.
That's actually back.
Jail. Good shit, man.
This is actually so lit. Look at this, man. The giving sheet.
I was just talking about the sunglasses. Maybe I'll buy some.
Do it. Ooh, this, no more. I can't.
Fuck, I had the 10 bands.
Yeah.
I
can't. It's cold.
I'm trying. Damn.
That color scheme is so good.
That
deep green,
that
royal green.
Jade. My wrist is naked right now. Still can't afford this one either.
They took it off the display and they put it into the screen.
Yo, it feels like it's like 5 a.m. right now.
We don't even look at the time over here, bro. Wow, everything's bright.
There's no windows.
Oh, Tiffany's.
Can't afford that. Bro. Everything just looks so fake.
Huh?
Everything just looks so fake.
Yeah. Why is it so bright? How is it so bright?
This is marketing. Everything in here is marketing.
Honestly.
It's to make sure you gamble your life away.
That ain't that much.
Shout out to Will. On the first night, we went to this spot called Tao for dinner. And then, long night. Next morning, we had to check out the hotel, get ready for the event.
What about the second time we went to Houston? The second time you came?
Only place we ate out was the taco spot. The fucking Wagyu, the chicken and waffles, the one with Tris. Beside the drive-thru margarita.
Velvet.
Velvet, yeah.
Wagyu tacos.
Wagyu tacos.
They have
chicken
Wagyu
and waffle
smash burgers tacos.
They have chicken and waffle tacos. So the shell is a thin waffle. fried chicken,
a little bit of gravy,
baked
waffle.
Yeah.
Yo, when I come to Houston, that's the first meal.
It's the first meal.
10 minutes away.
We used to deuce wild. I'll have a deuce wild.
Let me get that deuce wild.
We got one from Houston real quick.
Let me get that deuce wild. Extra eggs, barbecue sauce, whole the beans, collard greens.
Candy yams on
candy
top.
Candy yams.
And catfish and grits on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then after I'm done, a little bit of mac and cheese.
And hold the time.
You want a foot with that? I can't even feel scared. I'll have a foot with a nail in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's some real Texas shit. Barbecue sauce on every hole.
Yeah. Texas toast on the side.
On the side, excuse.
What's Texas toast?
Just let it wonder bread. It just sounds cool.
All right, guys. We're having breakfast right now. Y'all know me with the iced coffee, you know what I'm saying?
So this teacher is Sacramento.
You had the MFK, the Rose.
Cuts, fragrances, drinks, paired. Don't get no better than this. See the views.
Holding a whole camera when it's 40 degrees outside. Yeah. Just because we're in pants. This is crazy. You know what they say, man. What do they say, Joe?
They say, whatever happens in Vegas, bro,
stays in Vegas.
Welcome to my crib, man. What I wanted to do is I wanted to create like a more like simple vibe.
Itchy.
I was going to say for something a little bit more minimalistic. So more like monochromatic.
Do you even know what that means?
In Vegas, lost gonna cut by the one and only.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man. Yo, Joe, you wanna say anything else?
Shit, man. Yo, extend your flight, bro.
Extend my flight to when?
Later on. I'm chilling in the lounge, bro.
Should I go to San Fran? Nah, I don't have the facilities for that. Taking my flight 2 hours before my flight?
It's crazy.
That's like buying another flight. That's 400 to 500 minimum. Just to chill in the lounge. That would be the same cost as, almost the same cost as me, not even, it's signing up for my Platinum Amex. That's 80% of my annual fee gone.
Just know, next time the tourist is flying, he's gonna have that card, bro. NTO.
Patagies Inc.
Amex Platinum.
Amex Platinum? I like the sound of that. I like the sound of that. Stay tuned for that. Sin City, Hollywood.